Carl Cladier, better known online as Charmix, is a Canadian former YouTuber, reactor, gamer, comedian, musician, game developer, animator, and author. Charmix created his channel on July 22nd, 2017. I do not know what his first video is because he deleted all of his videos, and I'm sorry about that, guys, but I'll explain more information about him. Just keep watching. He likes doing reactions and a lot of other stuff. Mostly all of his videos were reactions. While doing a handful of reactions from the start of his channel, it was a success. Later on, he reached 1 million subscribers. Then when he was at 1 million subscribers, he reached up to 1.8 million subscribers. But then 2021 came, and that's when his channel turned upside down. After doing a video on his channel, he deleted all of his videos, and that makes people wonder, what happened to Charmix? Charmix has been gone for 2 months, but then later on, he came back. He made a video, thank you. And that was almost 3 weeks ago. In the video, Charmix explains that he doesn't really like YouTube anymore, and he also doesn't want to be recognized, and he doesn't also want to let people re-upload his videos. And he also apologized for deleting all of his videos. He also made another video that was titled, "This is my last video." In the video, Charmix explains like the same thing on the thank you video. I'll show a quick clip of it right here.
What is up, you guys? If you are seeing this, that means it is my last video. Now, this part right here that you are hearing is actually kind of like an update to the original video I had planned to upload as my last video. Basically, I had this crazy feeling that I was going to die, you know, within 2 days. So I started panicking and I made this video. And I still want to get this video up, even though, you know, it's been months since I actually recorded the part where I thought I was going to die. So obviously I have not died. But nonetheless, this is my last video if you are seeing this, and I still want this to be uploaded, so that is why you are now seeing it. I hope that gives some context, but yeah, this is my last video. And the reason why it's my last video is either one, I actually have passed away, or two, I've just gotten fed up with this website because it's really gotten bad on here in terms of, you know, what you can and what you can't show, what you can and what you can't say. I feel really in a box, if that makes sense. Like, I can't express myself. I can't say things I want to say without, you know, without being in fear of it damaging the channel.
So yeah, as you guys saw in the video, Charmix explains that he's like really done with this website, and he just wants to. He said he might die soon. That's why he's making the video. Well, he obviously didn't die yet, but that's why he made the video. If that makes sense to you guys, I'm not. I got confused when he said that as well. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll be back next week with more content. Peace.